Let's be excited.
We've arrived to the llama farm. Woo!
You're not jumping in.
All right, I'm jumping in. There is a big, massive sign saying the direction of Efferding. And I was pointing at it and with the other arm doing hitchhiking. And I was like, hitchhiking, pointing there. So they know exactly where we're going. And the guy in the car stopped, looked at me and say, come in. So we came in. She's got a picture on the phone. She was like, is that her? Yeah, we're going there. That's exactly where we're going. Such a small world.
Yeah, that's awesome. I like these coincidences.
We found a book. And in this book, there is tips and tricks about how to survive in this environment at the llama farm.
How to survive?
Well, it's basically about how to survive.
It's not how to survive. It would be great. We don't have to survive. It's how to make it more exciting.
Yeah, how even to survive more... is fun. Someone loves food, Trude, and particularly corn, but she shouldn't eat it. Okay? Okay, this is why we have to read this. Because it's written there, milking is not hard. Once you get the trick. So I believe we will be milking goats, llama, I don't know what we'll be milking.
I think goats,
yeah. Maybe making cheese. Alright. Sitting on the bench in the garden at sunset, even though you're facing the wrong direction, and petting Mukha is just pura vida. Mukha should be the dog.
I think.
Yeah.
That's a
Yeah.
That's a disappointing yeah.
In the other llama farm, there were three dogs always in the kitchen. You cannot move without stepping on it or too many.
And practice water skiing.
There's a drawing.
There are many.
Drawing?
Yeah.
You can stay in the house spending the day in the garden. It's fantastic. I do not believe it.
Yes, can be, I believe it.
No.
It's not because you stay in the house and in the garden is that you're not doing anything.
Well, yeah, because you're staying in the house and staying in the garden, so you're not doing anything.
I mean, you can pick up fruit in the...
Yeah, but I don't...
The trees, so you stay in the garden to pick up fruit.
I'm not thinking about picking up fruit as an achievement, you know.
No, but you're not doing anything. It's not you're doing not doing anything.
Well, yeah, I could also be sleeping. It's not nothing. Sleeping, you know. And it's like I'm not.
Yeah,
waiting in the kitchen. I'm cooking, and I can make it so interesting the way I'm cooking, you know. Like, I am
okay,
slicing that onion.
You can go back into
and...
your room and play Alert Rouge or another.
Oh, hey, I deleted that one. Alehei, pretty sure we've got the name wrong, is an amazing, funny, charismatic, unique, and talented girl.
Ali,
oh,
say.
Oh, wait, they've got a baby.
Like if
you cannot say that someone is an amazing, funny, charismatic, unique, and talented girl if it's not a baby. Can you?
Could be five, it's not a baby anymore.
Baby is up to when they are smart.
That means never.
Okay.